I know what you're doing. I figured out the scam. I understand the strategy. I see the angle that you're playing here. You want to, you need to, you have to take the Universal title off of Brock Lesnar. Why else? You have a board of directors to answer to. You have a demanding chairman who says to you at all costs, protect the Raw brand, including and especially now, getting the title off of Brock Lesnar to the point where in this fatal four-way match, I know what's gonna happen. All three of these title-worthy contenders are going to gang up on Brock Lesnar to where even a beast can't survive, and then they're gonna fight it out amongst themselves to determine the new champion, just like they'll do tonight, except at SummerSlam, Brock Lesnar doesn't even need to be in the pinfall or submission equation to lose the championship. Ladies and gentlemen, why don't we just rename this SummerSlam 2017, Brock Lesnar loses the Universal title. Because, sir, respectfully, you've been told to make Brock Lesnar pay the ultimate price, haven't you? So, it boils down to this. If Brock Lesnar loses the Universal Championship at SummerSlam, he leaves WWE. And I'm leaving with him because Kurt Angle, here comes a piece of news that you're not going to like. Brock Lesnar will not lose his title, his Universal Championship at SummerSlam. Not to the unstoppable Braun Strowman, not to the Undertaker retiring Roman Reigns, not to the cheap shot artist Samoa Joe. Because at the end of the night, there will be an announcement at WWE SummerSlam. And that announcement will be, ladies and gentlemen, your winner and still reigning, defending, undisputed Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
A very bold and confident statement from Paul Heyman tonight. Bold was an understatement, but you look in the eyes of the beast incarnate, there was no fear, no doubt. Brock Lesnar is hell-bent on walking out of Brooklyn with his Universal Championship.